but I've actually been a volunteer for Mission Hospice for the last almost 4 years now. And I've had many patients, and when I get a patient, I just go as many times a week that I can and sit with them and just do activities with them or talk with them or write down their life if they want it written down, or help them go through things and take pressure off the family who's taking care of them. And I really love doing it a lot.